beer. I can't imagine anyone just drinking one beer if it was any good. What am I saying? Everyone's quiet. I'm thrown back on myself. Perhaps I'm saying that I need like an objective constraint outside of myself to stop me from, you know, like a, in the case of the choir, a singing superego, to stop me from rushing off to the bar, and then I'll have something to celebrate. What I'm saying, I think, is that I prefer your narratives to their hymns. I'd like to come here every night and listen to stories and tell stories. I really never talked like this before. You see, what I wanted to ask if I could stay on here is, well, I know you're not supposed to be special, and I do have that feeling. I wanted to be a non-drinking drinker. I'm not drinking now, you see. I don't have any. It's not on me at all. But I will drink. I will... After I leave this special occasion, I will go on to the next special occasion around the corner of the Pegasus and watch Henry pour a slow draft of Double Diamond and watch its amber head fall off and lift it to my lips and feel its foam on my mustache and slide down like liquid bread and then to bed. We'll be right back.
There are moments when we cannot believe that what is happening is really true. Pinch yourself and you may find out that it is.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. talk. Not really. They don't say what they mean.
Right.
Then they have the other. They have the sexy stuff. Whenever they want it. I've been much too shy to ever do the sexy stuff. I mean, do it with someone who is awake. Someday maybe I'll get to do it. Awake. Without the blood part.
Check, yeah, one, two, yeah, check, check, yeah, one, two, yeah. I can't control my addiction. I've tried time and time again.
Machine and my little keyboard.